Hello. Meal, especially the lunch on this section. That's why it has a lot of things. It has a cooker, it has a tabletop cooker, it has, a bit of supplies. So here, this side is the dining section. So these are just cabinet, extra cabinets. So what's going to be here, we'll have granite, and then we are going to have a sink at this position. The dining sink where you can wash your hands before you eat, before the food is served. So on this side we are having our kitchen. I don't know how this is called. It's like a raised table off the island. I don't know. Yeah, so someone can be cooking there, and you're just seated here, just keeping them company so that somebody does not get bored. Yeah, so this is going to be the island area. This side we're still deciding, but hopefully we are going to put some cabinets on this side so that it becomes balanced, since we have cabinets on that side and then the island section. So we are planning to have more cabinets here. So this is going to be our island where the cooking is going to be done here. This box that has been made, this is where the cooker is gonna be, and then the smoke extractor is going to be right over it here. It's going to be here, and then on this side we are going to have like an island sink. Yeah, as you can see, the waste pipe is we don't have any leakage of the rooftop, because you can't really be sure, but at least with tiling, with the adhesive, of course, when you use adhesive, is another way of waterproofing the floor. So, and then all the spaces are going to be grouted.